Brother, you're welcome to Jesus Christ Temple Ministry, Warri Delta State, Nigeria. Tell us your name, where you came from, the person beside you, and what the Lord has done for you.
Should I not go and praise the Lord? Praise Master Jesus. He did God is good in my family. My name is Mr. Peter Efinako. I reside in Warri. And the person beside me is my junior sister, Rosalyn Emmanuel. My junior sister. I'm here to do the continuation of the testimony about my marriage, my family breaking, that the man of God used, that God used the prophet to deliver my family through marriage problem. In my family, there was a word written on the word that beware of celebration in my family. And before the man of God prophesied to me, and he gave me an oath to go out and anoint my father's copper, of which I did. And we started the marriage celebration. May this year, my senior brother celebrated marriage. Then it's 1 month after the other. July, I celebrated my marriage.
Then, clap your hands together for Jesus.
And this is the number 3 1. Last month, my junior sister celebrated her marriage. And for this process, God do other big things to my junior sister here, of which she's going to say on her own. Thank you.
Jam your hands together for Jesus. Sister, tell us your name, where you came from, and what the Lord has done for you.
My name is Mrs. Rosalyn Emmanuel. I'm from Delta State, but I reside in Orere. So we were passing this problem for a very long time, and I give up. That means no hope. So my senior brother was talking to me, oh yeah, come to our church, and I beg for guys. I said, I don't work. Which church? I don't go Lagos. I don't go here. I don't go here. No need. So December, they want to do program for children. So and I was living with my senior brother's daughter. So he asked me to bring the girl so that they will pray for her. So and I did not know the time. I came here around after 12. So when I came, everywhere was filled up. I was complaining, why should I waste my time? No need. So there was a woman who said, Madam, why are you complaining? You are in the presence of God. No, you don't need to complain. I said, Madam, you will not understand. He said, no need. I understand more than you. He said, I'm a woman that have 25 years headache. But only one day when I stepped my foot into the church, the headache of 25 years gone. So what do you think that God cannot do for you?
Your hands together for Jesus.
And before that, I was looking for the fruit of the womb. Because in my family, according to my senior brother, when you manage marriage, you will be giving birth, no marriage, no celebration. And I promised myself that my first child, I will not give birth out of wedlock. So the woman said, okay, don't worry, just sit down here, that God will locate you, but have faith. So and I sit down aside. After some time, the man of God, the woman said, I should wait till when the man of God will sprinkle the water, that I should make sure the water touch me. That after the water touch me, that is the end of the problem. I should have the belief. It's okay, no problem. I stand. After the man of God, that when the man of God called, the woman said, okay, I stand, stand. The man of God called, I said, okay, I cross. And before then, my menstruation was ceased for past 3 years. I don't menstruate, I don't do anything. So the woman had pushed me to front. So when the man of God sprinkled the water called reached me. He said, don't have the belief. So immediately I reached her, which is Jane Mary. I just saw it very black one day. I said, well, so long God does bring her, maybe at long, think apple. So by February, I expected menstruation the day I did see. That is the pregnancy today.
Come on, hands together for Jesus.
He will lead our piano. Jesus will lead our piano.
We lift up your name.
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 We lift up your name. your name. Lord, we lift up your name. I am above every other name. Above every other name.
Lord, we lift up your name.
Church. Praise the Lord, church. Madam, when you come here, not only water the spirit for your body, you can go back.
Yes.
God could do one for you.
Outside the canopy,
outside. Outside. Not even inside the church. Clap again to the glory of God. How many years you are looking for foot of the womb and marriage?
It's going to 9 years now.
If you want, clap, clap to the glory of God. Where with where you don't go? Where you are looking for foot of the womb and marriage everything?
I don't go to Lagos. I don't come worry almost fight. The other native, Agbara, Agbaru, Ewe Mokobare, Awire Okokori.
If you want, clap, clap to the glory of God. Who believe here? You believe? This is supposed to increase your faith. Some would like to see me 10 times. So if I don't share grace finish, they will see God that come back here. And I want to see, and I don't pray, prophesy to your life. Not me. They do the miracle. Who they do? How many years your musician sees?
3 years and 2 months.
As they sprinkle the water, as you reach out.
After 1 week, I see and one
day. Now you see and one day. After that, now you be baby when you carry. Clap again to the glory of God. Clap again. You are not clapping. Clap. You have anything to say? Give a mind.
So, after that, April, May 28th this year, so I sleep. As I wake up, I find out that my two legs are paralyzed. I can't get up, I can't do anything. So I now call my brother that look at what is happening to me. That we want to go to hospital. They said no, that we should not go to hospital, I should come to this place. So they carry me, he carry me on the back. So after Isaiah, your wife will carry, will continue from there. So when we get to the church, he said, as you see that, he now packed the sand for outside the church, rubbed the two legs, and the two legs were swell up. So he rubbed the two legs, he rubbed all my body with the sand, and he packed sand for pop, by a cellophane. He said, I should go. So before they closed for the church, I found out that I can move, I can walk. So
if you want, clap, clap. Praise the Lord.
And me when they carry on the church, when they want to say my enter back, my say bros, happy waka, no worry. So you go home, you see me no home, you say happy waka on my own. I go waka, we got the happy, they go out. So by August, we go say, okay, we will do the marriage. As we don't call the date of the marriage, say September 9th, probably they come from nowhere. So, August 16th, I said, okay, let me call Motowoto to carry drugs because I'm a nurse. Just before you cross, you turn, So I find out that the light, those wire when they cross road, as we reach the light, the night the wire cut from up, fall for the machine rider. And the thing all round us like this. Instantly, the machine rider died. Oh. They can't leave me for the middle of the road for about how many hours, say, person where electric shock, they know they touch her, they know they do anything. Meanwhile, before then, my brother tell me, sir, see, they go slow. So long, you know what they have. Say, anywhere where you want to go, even before you enter theater, you do anything, use the sand to rub your body. So after some time, I got the shaker. According to the people, they go, sir, the girl when you get below the shaker, make the carrier. They go carry me.
Hey! Hey! Come up for the machine. Yeah. You got breaking on down. Yeah. Eh? Yeah. The car man die instantly.
Yeah. Okay.
And you take that like who don't die too.
Yeah.
Your hand got a shake. They rescue you.
Yeah.
Nothing to you.
No,
nothing to the baby.
No,
no scratch.
Yeah. Excellent Daddy. Excellent Jehovah. Excellent Daddy, Daddy, excellent Daddy, hey, excellent Jehovah, you are excellent Daddy, Daddy, I love you.
Carry on testimony.
So because when they want to spray you, so and then the problem will take start to when I pro. So I call my brother, so when I am me pro at the field. He said, man, how worried that nothing they happen. So long the man of God is there, I don't need to fear. So we got to do the marriage this spring. I just did feel the sign, but the thing not weigh me down. But towards around 3 o'clock, I started bleeding. Where people they spray. I started bleeding, where people they spray. I go manage the body, they go do the party, finish. When I reach house, I go carry the sand again, put her for water, bath, the bleeding first stop. On Monday, on Sunday, when we go for Thanksgiving, on Monday morning, I now go to test. So when we go to test, they say my PCV was 18. The pregnant woman, for that matter, 18%. When 20, they would they die. 27, they die. So I now call my brother again, I look at what is going on. He say, they did not give me any blood. That so long they did not write like for Bible say they give somebody blood, I will not be the first person. So I said, okay, no problem. We just did there. So at the end, I go back again, it was 27 with the use of his hand. So when I look at now, I say, no. All this one where God do for me. And another marriage, see, they come next month. If I say, I have at least 9 I don't get at least 5 goats. Key because each one according to the promise you go key goat. Second one you go key goat. So how many goats I go key? Ma go meet God. Ma tell her. Thank you for what you did for me and my family. And I have a song to render to the glory of God.
Yeah.
You believe?
Yes, I believe.
Stretch your hand to the altar if you believe. Hey! Hey! Anywhere they tie you,
it's the fire.
And they said, you cannot live the life where God gave you. Stretch your hand to the altar.
Close your eyes and the power.
Hey! Anywhere they chain you, any demon, wishes and wizards, they are following you.
Receive fire.
Any evil power, they are after you. Hey! Hey!
That is the fire.
Anywhere they cheer you.
Receive fire.
Anywhere they cheer you.
Receive fire. That is the fire. It's coming upon you. That's the power. That's the power.
Spread out your hand. Angel don't come to lose you. That God, when he saved his sister, that God, when he rescued her, anywhere they tie you, chain you. Anywhere they chain you,
be loose by fire.
Anywhere they chain you,
be loose by fire.
Anywhere they chain you,
be loose by fire.
Are your favor.
Be released.
Anywhere they hunger. Anywhere they hunger. Anywhere they tire. Anywhere they hunger.
Be loose.
Any demon they charge.
Receive fire.
Any covenant they charge.
Receive fire.
Any marikido they charge.
Receive fire.
Any idol they charge.
Receive fire.
Charge fire.
Fire.
Take it. What God said about your life, he must come to pass.
Amen.
You, when you know they live the life where God gives you, and they hunger for your father or mother company, the china or the tire, or the deacon for grand, stretch out to the altar. Yes. You must marry and have your children.
Amen.
You must have your job.
Amen.
You must have your job.
Amen.
You must have your job.
Amen.
You must have your wife.
Amen.
You must have your children.
Amen.
I say you must have your children.
Amen.
You must have your wife.
Amen.
You must marry.
Amen.
You must build your house.
Amen.
You must marry.
Amen.
You must build your house.
Amen.
Shall
fire. Fire.
Be released. Be released.
Release,
in Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Let the chosen one shout a louder amen.
Amen.
Clap again to the glory of God. Clap again to the glory of God. If you want to clap, clap again. God is the same person past like this. Jesus is the same person past like this. A wire for high tension. Tie you, carry you from the back. Won't die exactly. Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
We not if you they glorify God. But if you not cry, you can cry 1 year. But when God don't do something, we not if you they glorify him. We not if you they glorify God at all. You see, God power is real. When this brother come to church, I meet you somewhere there. Now I say there's something in your family compound. Go there alone. Not gather crowd. Just pour the oil. Have you noticed I tell you?
Yes, sir.
I charge you money.
No, sir.
You buy the oil?
No.
I follow you?
No, sir.
All right. How many years they lock your family when they marry?
Pastor, the first marriage where we do 4 years. 1986. And the person when they take God the marriage up to now she never born.
1986. So since you pour the oil, how many people don't marry?
Without betraying another 2 still they come.
Clap again. Are you here? Clap again. Clap again.
Pastor, since the prophecy came, I call they go my people and they meet them one on one. Like they we gather for our family, I call they talk say, this our family. The one at the sea, so I don't like them. Wanna follow me, they go my church. They go say, which day I call which church are they would they go? I said no, they go my former church. They say, I don't see where I today. Go heaven. I say, make us sit down. Meanwhile, they know. We don't know how the family be. Because our father, Nari Idoma, when you talk, say Idoma. Nari Idoma, to the extent, the idol decide the kind of house when you go build. My father, he make attempt to build a mosque. The idol tell us, if you build us here, because we say, you de, me take me, say, me not build us here. Because the idol, when they serve so. Now, all, oh, anybody when you call for Akbaraya, you know the guy. I don't want to talk so. You had people 2 times. More than 3 stories. So
the idol, where it is still more than 3 stories.
Yes, now that is up from ground in more than 2 stories. So now the up, now my father they stay. So according to my father, I said, did you tell us he may not build upstairs? So the block when he moved, when he wanted to do upstairs, for you to build that house. So since then, it could be like say something they worry me for my mind. I thought they say my mother, they ask my mother, you be Christian. You say you be Christian, you be communicant. How come you come married to Idoma? You say, you not just know, because when you go to marriage, he day small, they first I go to marriage. I say, well, God, you have a way of doing your thing. So we don't lost many things for the family. We don't lost people. Some of my brothers, they be strong idol worshipper. Even when I did the word, although we they go church, according to my mother, they born us, they baptize us for church. We they say we they go church, but the things what we they do, not be things of Christianity. So when I see this church, when I come, I tell my wife, I say, this church, now here I go take that. My former church, I not go go again. We won't bring quarrel between us. Now I go say, if waiting as they do before, when at the go that church, as see they do there, that one that there, but as you yourself, my wife, see changes for my body, waiting they pay you as a wife to somebody, what your husband not supposed to do? You go see and say, I change. I not buy her. I not go any juju place. You not go follow me, may we worship for that place. Because say, now yeah, okay, may they come here. So yeah, when they call, so me, and I could say 10 years from say, I won't marry, say, I won't pay wife dowry. Because where they stay, people not regard me to be somebody. I be keke driver. I know that is, I make attempt to go to school. My name come out at the first badge for federal polytechnic code. That was 2004. I not just know what happened. People, when you want help me, they just decide. Nobody helped me. At the right exam, they give people. Anywhere they go, they take me to be leader. Not be by my power, but I go say, God, get something for my body when you want to. And I want to say, make it one through this house, through this church. My wife also came when they come here. As we come this church, I go to talk to my people. They go say, I better come up for them. They, I go there, they say, me, I don't refer to. I don't go church before. But now my Christianity, it just start for only 1 year now. They go say, what of the rest? I say, that one, I go church. But now I be Christian.
You are not clapping. You are not clapping. Clap again.
So when they say, because of the kind of background when I come from, some of my brothers say, now the grace of God when he still cover me, when I take the carry them one after the other, so you go still rescue that one come. Because we don't live at this, the family does scatter.
Clap again to the glory of God. Are you clapping? Are you clapping? Clap again. Clap again. Is somebody turn here today?
Amen.
Now meet the door.
No.
And Joseph, orator, Abi?
Yes, sir.
Orator. Abi?
Spokesman.
The mouthpiece, eh? Now you call him on. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say now somebody turn here today now.
Amen.
If now you let your amen be louder.
Amen.
Be seated. Hurry up.
So as I talk to them small, I first go Benin because of this church. I talk to my senior brother when they go me follow when I first do marry. Because okay, go come. That one come. From here, he begin when he get that man, get healing through the sand and the water. So that one come. Then after they talk to my junior one. Even this my sister, and now I know say God the work because we don't lose hope from her. When we see the kind of life when they live, we don't lose hope, say already, not just like that. But I also talk to her sister, come, if God not do one for you for that church, the church when they go soon are different one, come. When he will come that day, when they testify, so me and all say she come the church. A day on my own, I just say she come. He come tell me, say, after 1 month, say, he come my church, you say, God don't do one for him. Wow. I come sit down, God say, he don't do one. Then God do one for me, I'm married. He do one for my sister, I'm married. Out of which six now, I don't carry 3 people, follow body come this year. Of which, out of the 3 when I carry come, so, we come before for you now. We 3 don't do marriage. The other one and I want to marry very soon, so. Thank you, Jesus.
Clap again, clap again. Clap again. Clap again. So, Manda, tell us, now when God has saved you from all this challenging, are you ready to serve him faithfully? Because you know the small picking again. Living that kind of life, stepping here and God favor you. Ready to serve that God, too. No, say we children of these days, children of God, we do mistake. The mistake very big. We take the house of God like a herbalist. So when we go there, as a young girl, your favor. Favor where they look for sin, so you will start your church where they go before. When nothing happened, now you can start. Before you see, you go to fall back again. You see, Anywhere you enter, and Jesus answer you. Now your church with that. Praise the Lord. Because Jesus said, I will give you a pastor. But when they go to church, as they just get their healing, their breakthrough, they take that church like a hospital. Man, just go there, go receive. That fire, when it drives that demon, when they fight against you, you're not supposed to come up with that order.
At all.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because the demon, not they die. The demon, he go outside, go wait. He didn't find way to enter you. So, when you go back to your church where they go before, when you at the attend, when you dance, they follow you, they dance. When you show up, they follow you, show up. They speak of water, pastor lay hand, the demon self, they rejoice with you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
They will come back again. Be wise. Tell your neighbor, say, be wise.
Be wise.
Say it.
Be wise.
So which advice have for the viewer?
My advice for the viewer is number one, when you have a problem, run to God. Then two, you don't need to see the man of God one on one. Don't have the belief. Even if now only person, if I reach the church compound, my problem is solved. Once you have that belief, God will do it. Are you where God don't work according to that woman, whether the woman there or not know? See, they tell people, you the person won't discourage. Tell her, say, see what God don't do for me, because I wish not be that woman. I don't lose it, but not they complain. But now the woman, I say, don't complain. So long you don't enter, yes. God, when he do my whole 25 years, ethics will do your own. That is my advice to anybody, everybody. You don't need to see the man of God, don't have the faith.
Clap again to the glory of God. Brother, which advice you have for the viewers?
Children of God, praise the Lord. The advice when I get to everybody, the things when they happen for this church, that is, people, they look their common. And as I say, the things of the Spirit. And it takes the grace of the Holy Spirit for you to understand the things of the Spirit. So if you are coming here, just, not just reason and say, I beg. As you enter here, the God, this is story when I tell you so. Before I they come outside, they cut off this matter and it happened for my family. 1986, never long reach. If they be calculator, I know say how many. It don't reach 30, 40 years. Okay. So, we don't lost things. We don't lost people. People don't die. My brothers, they when in all this, when we say they follow the way of the world, some of them don't die. But God make me to stay today because I don't know where I don't reach. When we say that they say you be Christian, they go church. You they go church, you still know what they do other places. But since when I come here, my Christianity starts for only 1 year now. So if you they come here, take them fully. Because the things of this place are things of the Spirit. If you not dedicate yourself fully to the Spirit of God, if you say you want to see man of God, as I did, yes, I don't come this church 1 year and 8 months now. I never see man of God face to face. I call explain to him. All what I do, the first day when I call here, the only preaching when I hear, not go back to your vomit. Stop anything when you know say you not go, you not good for the will of. As I hear the message, my wife said, "Oh, see man of God." I tell her, "I say I don't see man of God because the other thing when it remain." Now only me now day in hand. I go use my hand to deliver myself. So and so now God now so I do am. Only me deliver myself because nobody know what it bad. Everybody know what it bad. Everybody know what it good. Everybody know what it God define and everybody know what it devil define. The two hand, one for God, one for devil. Choose your own. As you come, focus on Jesus. Don't wait for the man of God. Now here and now I tell no say what in a revelation. I never know, say, revelation with a dream, you call the see power of God. Through here, when I call, nothing, no say, this pastor where they see not be pastor, not be him be the pastor. They call the name where the person when it is inside him, the master in him. So if I they come here, I know they see man of God, but I they see the master in him. We say, look up to the master, and the master will celebrate you. Thank you, my brother.
If you want clap, clap. Clap again. Clap again. Clap again. Clap again. Clap again. Clap again. You're with your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.